2020 was shaping up to be a busy year for Europe's spaceport in French Guiana. Five Ariane 5 launches were planned. Preparations were well underway for a Vega launch, and work was nearing completion on the new Ariane 6 launch site. But then COVID-19 struck. With lockdown measures imposed in mid-March, operations halted. The vast site had to be secured and the launches made safe.
We were just in the launch campaign of the next Vega flight, VV16, and we had first to secure the launcher, and especially the upper stage, the last stage of Vega, had to be flushed. On the other side, we'd also to take care of the payloads. We have 42 CubeSats and MicroSats on this launch campaign, and they have to be brought back in the payload facility buildings.
Let's go.
Now, with only a few personnel on site and a backlog of launches, the challenge is to safely resume operations.
The next step is for us to organize the comeback of the European workers who left French Guiana just before the lockdown.
When they arrive, they'll spend 14 days quarantined in this hotel. And as this phone footage shows, workers have to follow strict safety and social distancing rules.
Ciao.
And last but not least,
this is new.
The mask. Okay, I'm ready.
So?
In tunnels beneath the new Ariane 6 launch complex, work is resuming, fitting out the control and fire suppression systems. These pipes will carry tens of thousands of litres of water a second to combat the extreme heat of launch. Above ground, as this video shot just before lockdown illustrates, the assembly building and launch pad are nearing completion. It's not yet clear what impact COVID-19 will have on the launch schedule, but in the meantime, the existing launchers have plenty of work.
Right now, we are putting priority one on the return to flight of Vega. And the launch campaign is running. We expect the launch mid-June. This should then be followed by a second flight of Vega, let's say around the second half of August, and the third flight by the end of the year.
With two more Ariane 5 flights also planned, Europe's spaceport is slowly getting back to business.